All right. So here we are at the base of the Class 4 ramp. And if you're familiar with how these boulders normally look, they don't look like that anymore. Like, I sat on that one in the middle and it pushed all these down. So I wouldn't use these rocks for a while. That's it.